Oh, hello there, cadets. How are y'all? Well, we're back at it again in Pal World. Still trying to get that level 55 retrospective. Let's get in there. I was supposed to do the schedule today, but don't know what to tell you other than, sleep happened. So, that's a thing. You know, I just dying in gas, step on the gas, and then just crashed. I don't know what to tell you other than that. Stuff happened, alright? Tried to hit the gas and then I crashed and burned. Let's get started. Ran into a new problem as the screen transferred. There we go. I really don't care for that. Okay, back to Pal World. So I crafted the meteorite launcher again. I mean, this thing is not really that powerful, but I needed it back. If anything, if it's a meteorite launcher, it really needs to be stronger than what it is. Oh, we are gonna need that stuff. So, first things first, we're gonna go to a settlement and get some shotgun shells. Then here's what we're gonna do. Get a shit ton of materials. I meant yet again to get the new schedule schedule thing done today. But like I said, I crashed and burnt in, like, the worst way possible. Like, there is no dancing around the bush on it, you know? Like, I literally just... Oi! Past couple of days, I've used up so much energy, you know? Eh. Like, I was out of energy canteens. I think I'd be better off using the sword. Or at least the pickaxe for this, right? Place the assault rifle. Better. Okay. But, I ain't whole. Hold on, let me do something. need to keep up with the stream, so... Okay, here we go. Yeah, I'm usually more of, like, a hilarious guy when I have, like, you know, people joining me on stream. But I'm pretty tame by myself. I'm gonna be real. Okay, let's get our thunder. So we can get that last energy we need. Nice. This means, what I think it means, we're gonna have the maximum capture rate at this point. There we go! I should make capturing Palmon easier. Right now what I should do is get some of that. We'll need some away. Where was it? Where I can get a shit ton of this stuff. No, not there. I think it's somewhere over here. This is not the ore I'm looking for, but I'll take it. This is not the teleportation point we needed. This one. There we are. Before we head over there, let's get this box over here. Then we'll head down. we need right here. Yep, I hear the shiny. It's so slow. Knew it. Of course I was gonna be a giant monkey. Just my luck. Something I didn't want. A giant monkey. Look, he can fly. What are you, a hot air balloon? Mm-hmm. What are you, a panda or a monkey? You can't have both. Put all this stuff away. The stone, the wood, that. Tell you one thing, this thing's good for deforestation. Look at all the collateral damage. Got a bigger spread than the rocket launcher. Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go. Still get lost in the sauce of my own game sometimes. Let's see here, let's make some... charcoal. That should get done relatively quickly. Oh, God. While that's making. Let's see what we can make over here for now. Making some more gunpowder. Let's see here. We need refining ingots. Make a few hyper spears. Wonder how all y'all doing tonight, cadets, here in the U.S. I hope y'all doing okay. Everything on my end's doing alright today. In my side of the universe. But in the long run, just wanted to get some streaming in, because, like, sleep all day. I'm gonna be asleep all night again, too. My body's gonna be so sore in the morning. Look at that flaming chicken go. When I'm drained like this, I'm drained. Oh, boy. Let's see here. Run out of wood for that one. Gonna need some refined ingots. Waste them. Ugh. What's going on there? The frick was that? I had to check out the replay on that. I thought I saw a pink cat just fall to the ground. Oy vey, I'm seeing shit. Oh boy. I just really don't have the energy in me today. Be very entertaining, do I? Oh, God. Maybe I will tomorrow. As of right now, I really just don't have any energy. Something sucked the energy straight out of me. Kind of like a succubus sucking your dick dry. Taking your soul out with it, oi. I'm not performing too well. Even I know that. Those were my bullets. 600 bullets of rifle ammo? Only 6 pounds. Well, that's stupid. Let's see what the cold crusher can make. Really, that's it? Well, that's disappointing. Wow, you make 4 bases now. We're just gonna end up destroying the cold crusher because, like, I'm not too satisfied with, like, what it can do right now. To me, that's just a waste of equipment. In that regard. No, a waste of good items. Not too impressed with the cold crusher. Alright, so join me next time, obviously. I just really don't have the energy. Or, like, well, any type of a mood, really. Feel rather bland right now. I've been your beloved Commander D, and well, I'll see y'all next live stream tomorrow. Goodbye.